Oh my god.
I can't believe this is happening. I can't believe this is real.
This is real.
I know.
Real life. Actually,
I guess we should introduce ourselves first, right?
Yeah, so today we're having an off collab. Only Fufu-chan is joining us remotely, but we're still excited to chat and hang out together with each other and also you.
You guys watching the stream right now.
Hey, what's up? Welcome.
Hello. I'm Sunny, and you're?
I'm Oogie.
But you know that because it's Oogie's channel, and then.
Oh, that's me. I'm Alvin. Hi. Hello.
And then the other guy that's not with us physically.
Hey, what's up? I'm a cyborg, so I don't, you know, I go through the internet. What's up, everybody?
He couldn't get through TSA. Fu-chan. He's too metal.
I saw someone saying pre-chat. Yeah. He couldn't get his parts
couldn't put
through
TSA. Security.
What are we doing today?
We've been active for like a year and a half, right? I can count.
Something like that.
And since we've spent all this time together, we probably know each other best, right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Where am I? Who are
Nobody
who
knows
this?
Me.
What,
not even me.
Of course.
Well, hopefully we do in that case.
What is my most famous kitchen appliance?
Kitchen appliance?
All right. Well, let's see the answer. Actually,
everything is different.
Would you guys like to explain your answers?
You first, Fu-chan.
Albanyan is a barista, and in my AU, where Sunny stalks him, he makes him coffee every day. And so his coffee maker is the most most like precious thing to him. Because without it, he'd never see him's man.
What is this delusion? Okay, anyway.
See? It's
that's an
delusion.
Interesting story you come up with.
Anyway, Oogie.
Forgive me, Sunny. Giving away secrets.
What the hell? You just changed your... Okay. I put Easy Bake. Technically, that's an appliance, right? It's because I watched that stream. I saw everything happen. I saw everything
so
go down.
Well.
We're gonna call this a success. This is a success. Good job, everyone. We did it!
What about you, Sunny? What is that?
I didn't know, so I just put my favorites. It's fry pan.
That is my favorite now. Actually, good. The real answer is... Let's see it on the screen. An Easy Bake!
It is!
I fucking knew it.
I made a beautiful sussy brownie.
I remember that brownie.
See, the next question. At what temperature do I prefer my drinks? 3, 2, 1, and time! Folger is right, Uki is right, Sunny is trolling.
Volcanically hot coffee.
Oh, you know what? I think he wrote that because since you can't drink it, he has to be the one that cools it down for you.
Oh, that's what it is.
It's all a setup.
That makes sense. Oh. Now Uki has 2 points, Folger has 1 point. Sunny, why do you have 0 points?
I'm just taking it easy. Letting you guys get a head start on me.
Okay, if I had $1 million, what would I do with it? Think long and hard about what a thief would do with $1 million.
I know exactly what he would do.
I feel like we're gonna see some really interesting answers here. Pay his takaradanchis, you guys are cute but delusional.
What is he paying you for? What did you do?
Yeah. All right. Can we see the actual answer, please?
By several jewels.
I love how vague that is. Oh, several jewels.
Well, they could be diamonds. They could be emeralds, rubies.
Not give to Sunny.
That was my next answer.
Why are you buying jewels? You're a thief. Just steal them.
Yeah, but like, look, listen. Sometimes stealing gets really exhausting. So I just gotta go in and buy some.
Okay, he just wants the shiny, buying or stealing, either way, he wants the shiny, got it.
Which kitchen appliance is Folger's laugh likened to? God, how could
I finally
you know?
Got one.
Okay, I'm good.
I'm gonna get 1 point today.
Oh, and it's not gonna be to Alvin.
Yay!
Wow.
I mean, what? No! This
game doesn't even mean anything, okay?
Yes, it does. If you lose the game, you lose your life.
No!
That's the only reason I agreed to be here.
You can't do this to me.
Show me your answers, boys. Tea kettle or tea kettle or tea kettle? Let's reveal the answer and prove them wrong.
Yeah, of course.
The answer was tea kettle.
Who said
not my tea kettle. Therefore.
It is my tea kettle.
Albert and Sunny get a point, and Uki does not get a point.
Yeah.
No point for Uki.
Hey.
Wow.
Hey, I am my own tea kettle.
So technically, I'm still right. Technically,
I'm a tea kettle of many
still
different hats.
Uki can have that, right? He gets a point.
No, I'm all teaching right. Uki a lesson.
All
no
right,
point
no point for Uki.
I love being, please. I love being
work
taught a
harder,
lesson.
Not smarter. Question number three. What was Fuga doing at the start of his outfit reveal?
Oh, I know this one.
Do you, though?
Yeah.
Do I actually not get a point?
Of course you get a point.
Yay.
Okay, mine is good. I'm done. I'm done.
Proud of you. Good cat boy.
That's me.
Oh, I'm so proud of you. Show me their answers. Eating an apple, eating my pussy.
Whoa!
Eating apple.
apple.
I like the way you guys are thinking. Okay. Show me the true answer.
Munching.
So none of you were right, technically.
Wait, but isn't it the same thing?
Wait a minute.
Your answer's not even descriptive enough. We had a better answer than you.
Eating.
Okay, fine. They all three get a point. You happy?
Yay!
Treating you all like babies.
Thanks, Dad.
Let's look at my first question. What's the title? Show everyone's answers.
That would make sense.
That's
it
a good one.
It sounded like a song to me the first time I heard it.
There's a bitch.
There's a bitch.
All right. What's the real answer?
Deja vu. Of course.
Honestly, can we still give him a point? Because that's pretty good still.
So everyone gets a point.
I think everyone gets a point.
Yay.
Man, there's a bitch.
A bitch untold, but the bitch will be told tonight.
Last but not least,
it's my time to shine.
Sunny.
Go ahead, Alvin. Read your questions.
I watch I'll get you while you sleep.
I guess it's my turn now. So.
I mean, I'm ready.
What's Sunny's least favorite animal?
Man, I'm having flashbacks.
I did put this in my debut, for the record.
Let me Google this. Sunny Briscoe.
You're not. Debut no Google stream. And no looking at the chat. I'm look. Okay. We're here physically. I can see if you're cheating. I just
from
gotta look
debut.
Where your eyes are looking.
There we go.
There we go.
Drop.
So Alvin with koala, yes. Fulga with drop bears, and Uki with something Australian.
Something Australian.
It's because
but I drew
Australian.
A koala.
That doesn't count. You have to write it. The drawing doesn't count.
But something else. It is something
and
Australian.
The correct answer is.
I know it's this.
Is
I know.
Koalas.
Actually, I almost lost this because at first I put dog and then I was like, no, that's not it.
What?
I love dog.
Because Minecraft.
I feel like mine counts. It's Australian.
No, you have to write. If you actually knew the answer, you would have written it.
It's Australian.
No. All right, so actually, Fulgur also gets a point because they're the same species.
What the fuck?
Thank you.
Let's go.
Uki's been getting too many points. Someone's got to take him down.
What do you mean?
Australian, ikunai ka? Ikuni da zo? Koala, dakitaku nai kai? Australian, doubutsuen ni kitara, koala, daki hodai da yo? Mof mof da yo? Moth.